much. Tonight, the Biden administration, they are one step closer to eliminating this so-called gun show loophole. It's finalized a rule requiring people who sell firearms either online or at gun shows to conduct a background check on potential buyers. By increasing the requirements needed to obtain a federal firearms license, the White House is hoping to better regulate the market. This finalized rule will go into effect in 30 days.